Here's our head coaches now, give it up. Guest lecturer extraordinaire, Joanna Bajoko in the back. The queen that reigns supreme, Marlo Walters. And I'm jumping over there, Alexander Brown. My family right here, Sheldon Francis Williams. And last but certainly not least, my man, Christian Berger. So this last one, some of you have heard it before if you're a Prince fan. How many Prince fans do we have? Do we actually have a bunch of Prince fans? So this song is dedicated also not only to my friends that don't call me, but to the TE Jazz Festival. Because when I was super, super, super young, I thought I would apply. And you know what? I sent an email, and I never heard back from them. And so I used to cry and play the song all the time. I'd be like, how come you don't call me? But they did, and I'm here now, so it's fine. But like, you know, it was rough for a while. There were a few years where I just played the song and cried. Josh Grossman, if you're here, please don't fire me for next year, I'm sorry. You guys ready? Are you ready?
Yeah!
This is the last one, so I hope so. If for whatever reason, I should have given you permission earlier, but if you want to move, please do. It's music, people. Okay? And I feel like you will. I'm going to try and surprise you, so.
Oh,
I can't hear y'all. Come on. You know. Why on earth can't you just pick up the phone?